Today, I'm breaking down 3 quick and amazing CapCut effects to instantly upgrade your edits. Starting with number 1 is 3D effect. Now I have imported a video. First, duplicate your clip by long press Alt option on your keyboard and drag above it and change the scale to 200%. Now we go to Mask, Add Mask, and select Circle. Revert the mask and change the scale something right here and set the feather to about 30 so it's smooth on the edges. Then we go to Effects. Let's find Blur. Drag the blur effect to the top layer and set it to about 10. And drag the chrome blur to the top layer as well. Now duplicate the top layer and place on the top. We go to Basic and change the scale to 400%. As you are practicing these techniques in CapCut, you will notice there is always more to learn, whether it's editing style or even storytelling. That's actually one reason I've been using Skillshare. So if you are like me and want to push your edits further, Skillshare is a great place to pick up new tricks alongside tutorials like this one. I will leave a link below so you can explore it after you finish this video. Skillshare is an online learning platform with thousands of classes in art and illustration, graphic design, photography, and so much more. What makes it special is that classes are led by professional and successful entrepreneurs. You are learning directly from real. I've been following Enrico Luzzi, and it's given me new ways to approach my edits. In this class, Enrico teaches CapCut specifically for short-form creators and make the videos pop on social media. He also shared various strategies that help creators and businesses elevate their storytelling through accessible tools and techniques. As a content creator, these are things that I found most helpful in overcoming creative block. So if you are serious about improving your edits beyond just following step-by-step tutorials, I definitely recommend checking it out. Start discovering new classes now. The first 500 people to use my link in the description or scan the QR code will receive 1 month free trial of Skillshare. Get started today. Now let's jump to second effect, which is seamless AI transition. I've imported 2 clips. The first clip is beach and mountain landscape, and the second clip is underwater shot. First, point the timeline marker to the end of first clip. Click this menu and export still frame. I'm gonna set the resolution to 4K, which the resolution of this video, and the format to JPEG. You can disable this and click export. Now do the same way for the first frame of second clip. And then you just go to AI Media and select AI Video. Under Image to Video, we click on multiple images to define first and last frame. Import first frame, which is the first clip image that we just exported. And import last frame from the second clip. Now, write text description to explain what you want to happen in the result, including camera movement. We set the model to latest version, which is 3.0. I keep everything default, but the 5 seconds duration is perfect for this. And the aspect ratio must be the same as your video size. And click on Generate. Now it's finished. Effect number 3 is outline text. First, let's create a text. You can adjust the font and position as you like. Duplicate your clip and place on the top layer. Go to Remove Background and select Auto Remove All to select the human and cut out the background automatically. Once it's done, duplicate your text and place on the top layer. Change the color to black. Then enable stroke and set the color to white. And thickness to about 8. Right-click the text layer and create component clip. And change the blending mode to screen to remove the black screen. Now you have got 3 CapCut effects to level up your edits. I hope you found this video useful in some way. Thank you so much for watching. We will see you in the next video.